Captivity is like a magnet. Even the lone lioness hazards the depths to get to the flame carpet. But these may be waters too much even for a Tsaro female. Crystal clear waters allow frightening glimpses of what lurks below. And when the buffalo starts to sink, the lioness makes the decision to swim for it. Making for the riverbank before the crocodile she knows at Armner can surface, she leaves the buffalo cow to her own devices, a more vulnerable bait.